what the? Undead walking man. Crossface. Okay, I can use for power this time.
Wasn't how it was supposed to go.
Damn you, Group 935. Am I to be forever tormented by the demented offspring of my former work?
That Maxis is unable to contact me at this time. No matter. If our plan is to succeed, then I must continue in earnest. Fear not.
Oh, look at that.
I will find a place to put this.
If I am to acquire the...
feed the beast.
Oh. I feed him.
Chicken, the undead still stumble onward.
Igostas, this is Griffin Station. Come in.
This is Eagle's Nest. Over.
Richtofen, it's not you. When we didn't hear from you, we feared the worst.
Fear not, Dr. Groff. It is me, Edward. Any reports from the giant suggesting my demise are erroneous. I know how it feels to be punched in the face. I've had a lot of experience. Any progress?
Yeah, Doctor. The machine is ready, innovating the conduit.
Very good. I will proceed with Operation Shield and join you shortly.
Security protocol 935.
No, actually. Maxis and his daughter have already been dealt with.
Here I go.
I must cleanse myself. There can be no escape from death. This I know for certain.
Fetch me their souls.
The hounds will not have my flesh.
Look at this. Oh.
Seems the area's no longer secure.
I
gotcha.
Oh my god.
A fool and his life are soon parted.